hardest hit. Data show that women tend to spend more time than men with household responsibilities and childcare.
Doubly dangerous for domestic violence victims and survivors during the COVID-19 pandemic.
If only we're brave enough to see it, if only we're brave enough to be it.